patience on upon this rugged shore. I think of those who once dreamed this special dream, to build a land like none that came before. They dreamt of one heart, one voice, one land where all can be free. A dream called America, a dream for you. When I think of the faces young and old, when first they came to see our mighty land, I proudly welcomed each and everyone and gave them hope and a helping hand. We gave them one heart, one voice, one land.
We rose with one heart.